to be a better runner.
Is that you, Lord?
A little chocolate-covered bacon will suit your needs.
Is it the future yet?
Remain calm, students. All is well in the school. My authority as principal is
I'll cover you, mockers!
What are you doing here?
Here, I've got to sell my beloved tractor. My father's been thrown in the clink for football hooliganism, and I've nae money for his bail.
Well, I certainly could use a tractor around the house for hauling away Homer's empties.
Yeah, you gonna buy a car?
Having three kids really slows you down.
You just gotta help old Gil out.
To be a better runner. I really should have worn sensible shoes. Time to drive this car insane! Ooh, feels good to stretch my gains. Let's do this thing!
Thank you.
I swear I used to be a better runner. Let's see what this does. I hope I can do something neat with this.
Q-Tip, if you win a race, I'll give you a car.
The name is Marge, thank you. Shazbot!
guess your life hasn't been a total waste.
Marge in charge. Hello, Milhouse. What are you doing here?
Patty and Selma trapped me in debt slavery, so I'm doing their job for them now.
Well, I'm sure it's building character.
You have to win these races and you'll get yourself a new car or something. I don't know. I'm so tired.
Sounds like fun. Hang in there.
The car fumes are making me dizzy. Whoa. Oh.
Just do it.
Three, two, one.
Be happy for your success, but I can't.
Marge in charge. Little Ralphie Wiggum, how are you?
Candy makes me happy, then tired.
So, what are you doing here?
Two ugly monsters named Patty and Selma say you have to race.
work, Marjorie. You're finally turning your life around.
Did I win? I had no idea. Cautiously, why? Mr. Guy, what are you doing here?
Well, I've been trying to convince Agnes to come make fun of school children, but she refuses to go out with me. That son of hers keeps intercepting every gift I send her and hides them at his workplace. He's a jerk and a fool.
Why not just go get them back?
I would, but... well, I'm not a terribly mobile person. There, I said it.
Oh, I know. It's not easy being husky. Tell you what, I'll take care of this for you if you help me take care of some things.
By the moons of Xanthor, it is a pact. The bond is made. The agreement is sacred under the vows of the knights who say...
Okay, okay, I get it. Sheesh. Oh. To be a better runner. Sexy mommy needs a ride.
Now I can see my beloved's sneer again. Here's my number. Give me a call if you want to hear my theories on why Krusty has jumped the shark. Good day.